is Elias. And normally Elias will sing his way to the ring, but there's an urgency in Elias tonight, trying to take advantage of a punished Rollins. Covered by Elias, and Rollins kicks out at two. What a smart move by Elias.
Hey, I don't like Elias, but this is great strategy. Maybe Braun Strowman breaking that bass guitar over him last week set something loose. Elias is
covered by Elias again. Hooks the leg. Rollins still in this, and he's been in this match over 58 minutes.
This may be as aggressive as I've ever seen Elias.
Again, a cover by Elias. Hook of the leg on Rollins. And a kick out set. Rollins is still in this, folks.
Seth Rollins has taken it all the way to the limit despite having somewhat of an injury, and that could be a devastating factor going forward.
Elias has wasted no time targeting the injury that has already been existent when Elias got into the ring.
And if Rollins can somehow target the injury that Elias suffered last week, you see his ribs taped up, that's because Braun Strowman blasted a huge bass guitar into the small of the back of Elias last week.
Well, listen, Seth Rollins has taught the world a lot tonight. It's never say never. You can't count
back
out
to the
Kingslayer.
Back to the bad knee.
And let's remember that somewhere.
Kick caught him on the jaw. Rollins into the cover. Can he knock off another man in a kick out? Rollins launches himself over the top rope. Down goes Elias, but again, are all these high-risk maneuvers necessary, Corey? Because Seth continues to hurt the bad knee.
Well, listen, I don't think Seth Rollins cares at this point. I don't know if Seth's even thinking. This isn't about strategy or game plan. This is about survival for Rollins. And once the adrenaline wears off, I'm sure Seth is going to regret every moment he's spent in this ring tonight.
Well, let's remember what John Cena just said. Seth Rollins is focused on being Mr. Monday Night.
And Elias with a kick to the face.
That could be a mistake.
A knee right to the jaw. And Elias looking to put Rollins away. There's stripped away. Cover by Elias is the run over for Rollins. It is.
Seth Rollins has been eliminated from the gauntlet match.
Well, if tonight is any sort of indicator as to what Sunday will be, Elias can use that last entry to his advantage